who said this was his favorite show, and he's like from a military family, so I guess it hit a lot of great.
You know, the military stuff was fairly well done. I mean, the military was treated with a fair amount of respect in this episode. It wasn't like they were incompetent except for that one guy driving the tank.
We have heard from like our friend in the military too that a lot of Simpsons lines are quoted even under fire. So we're glad to help out.
Thank you very much for listening.
Bye.